everyone. Well, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Jannatu Adun and I'm from Ideal School and College. Also, I'm a learner at TESOL Bangladesh. So today I'm here with a presentation. The subject of my presentation is My Hero. Well, who is your hero? If you're thinking that your hero is someone like Bollywood actress or Hollywood, then you are wrong. Because I'm not talking about those actresses. I'm talking about your real life actresses or actor or hero. As for me, my real life hero is my mother. What about you? Okay, so let me talk something about my mother. My mother is very kind. She is very generous. She is my best friend. I always owe her. Of course, we all owe them. She's always beside me when I need her help. She sacrifices all her happiness for my happiness. She always tries to keep my smile. She sacrifices everything for my smile. She sacrifices everything for my happiness. So I really owe her. And she sacrifices everything for my success. Well, I don't know what to say anything about my mom. Well, Mom, I love you and I respect you. I pray for you. Okay, everyone, do you do all of these things for your hero? If you do this, then that's good. And if you don't, then that's not good. You should try. Okay, that's all for my video. Hope you all liked it. That's all. Thank you. Bye-bye.